Over the years, we've used area golf pros to bring the viewers tips on how to get a little bit better. Now, that's the focus of this week's Throwback Thursday.
Throwback Thursday on Color 8 is brought to you by Ortho Montana.
Now, let's take you back to the summer of 1985. That's 32 years ago. Yellowstone Country Club, everybody knows Bob Ames. He was an assistant golf pro then at Yellowstone, and he took some time to teach us the finer points of driving the golf ball. And ironically, 32 years later, this tip still holds up: how to hit the drive. Take it away, Bobby.
As we get ready to hit a driver, we're going to find that we should spread our feet just about as wide or a little bit wider than the shoulders, okay? The key to getting a good distance factor is getting the legs involved in the golf swing. And for that, I see most people tend to get in a posture that is one that is way too much bend in the knees, and they get themselves in a position where they can't make a good shoulder turn or back movement on the backswing. The proper position is to bend from the waist. As the shoulders go forward, the hips go back. That gives us the freedom of movement to make a good back turn or a good shoulder turn, which will ensure the fact that our legs are going to work on the down. What you do with those big joints at the setup position will dictate what you can and cannot do throughout the swing. Therefore, it is very important for you to work primarily as a beginner or even an intermediate and setting up in the address position that is conducive to a shoulder turn on the backswing, a leg movement on the downswing, and let your hands finish it. Trying to make something happen when you're out of position is almost impossible, so take the time to get yourself set up properly at the address. The swing will take care of itself from there. Hands finish it. Trying to make something happen.
Bob Ames is still at the Yellowstone Country Club. He left to go to Briarwood, came back as the head pro at Yellowstone Country Club. He's still there today. He's a great guy. Glad to bring you this week's edition of Throwback Thursday.